Hello again. It's me, Dana DeLorenzo, Kelly Maxwell from Ash vs. Evil Dead. You know. I mean, at this point, I'm like your campaign person. He keeps wanting me to do these for whatever the fuck reason. So here we are again. He's just given me a post-it. Thanks for the post-it of a promo from me, Kelly Maxwell. Here's what he wants me to say. Everyone relax. Respect others' political beliefs and the right to stand for their rights. We are all connected. All right, I'm gonna riff here. I'm gonna go off script, okay, guys? Heidi ho, it's me again, Kelly Maxwell, from the last Hell in High Water Construction high class commercial. Everybody just calm the fuck down, okay? Listen, just stop shooting each other. Stop having something to complain about. Everybody wants to be mad about something. Let me tell you what. I live in a world with the Necronomicon. You know what that is? Oh, you never fucking heard of it? Look it up. It's called the Book of the Dead, okay? And you know what I have to deal with? Shooting deadites. Deadites. What are deadites, you ask? Oh, they're like zombies on PCP. They can transform into people you think are normal. And then they rip your fucking face off. And they do everything you can possibly imagine. And they're smart and they're fast. And that's a world where when I'm in this, dealing with this, I don't give a shit if it's my worst enemy. If they're not a deadite, I'm gonna be nice to them. Because it's all about survival. So you better all get your heads on straight, okay? Because you could be in my world, and then you'd realize we're all connected, right, El Jefe, Jason? No, it's not that. That's cheesy as fuck. But really, everybody's just pent up and pissed off because everybody's been inside all day, all right? So just calm the fuck down, okay? Because otherwise, the end of the world's gonna come and we're gonna have a deadite plague anyway, all right? It was a blood fucking moon last night. Did you see that? It was red and then disappeared. It's biblical to end of days. Knock it the fuck off. And you know what? I don't know. This is, again, Kelly Maxwell going off script here. I don't know why it became political with masks. Just wear a fucking mask. You want to be able to go to school. You want to be able to be away from your parents when you're going to college like you should. Stay away from the pink, by the way. Pink. A lot of ketamine in that. Anyway, just wear a mask, and then we'll be through this. It has nothing to do with politics. You know, I just don't understand. Do you walk around and blow your nose when you're sick in your hands and then wipe it on people? Stop. You know what? Sack up, shuns. Shuns. Sack up, sunshine. All right. This is Kelly fucking Maxwell. Clearly, I need a pink flag.